Albert looked around at his garden friends. The ants had called a special meeting. Something was wrong. "Things have been going missing," said the ant commander. "I have lost my commander hat."
"How do we know it's really him?" muttered another ant.
"Silence!" shouted the ant commander.
"It's him," whispered a woodlouse.
"I've lost my boots," said the daddy longlegs. "My new footwear is not at all suitable for outdoors."
"My water bowl has vanished too," said Albert.
"I wonder what is going on?"